So you want to learn the coordinator pattern, but you don't have a lot of time? In just a few minutes, we'll go over everything you need to know to understand how this pattern works. Let's start with this view controller. When a user selects a movie in a list of movies, this view controller is responsible for navigating to the details of that movie. But this architecture doesn't scale very well. For instance, it would be quite difficult to implement a deep link that programmatically navigates the details of a movie. And that's why it makes sense to extract the navigation logic to a new object called a coordinator. So let's do it in 5 easy steps. Step 1, we create the coordinator. Step 2, we extract the navigation logic to the coordinator. Step 3, the view controller stores a weak reference to the coordinator. Step 4, we use this reference to inject the coordinator into the view controller. Step 5, the view controller can now rely on the coordinator to perform the navigation logic. And that's it, we've successfully implemented the coordinator pattern. And of course, other parts of our app can now also rely on the coordinator. For instance, our app delegate could now easily trigger a navigation in response to receiving a push notification. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching it and see you next time.